3 weeks ago, my grandfather, old man Michaela, was heading out and going to the lake, and I got a phone call and said my grandfather just had congestive heart failure. He was dying. But we stopped by a creek, and I didn't know he was going to let the devil lie and say that. So we stopped up here and we prayed for him. You know, 2 days later, he was in the garden. He was back garden.
Hallelujah.
My grandmother went to the doctor, had a spot on her head. And they told her, they did a culture, whatever it was, they did took samples and said it was cancer from the inside. She said, I ain't gonna believe that. I ain't gonna believe it. We prayed, she went back to the doctor, and the doctor's scratching his head, said, ain't no cancer in you.
Hallelujah.
They went back and checked the sample that said there was cancer. That cancer-free sample.
Hallelujah.
God